GE Cassette Clock Radio presents Megan Fox. A box from Dell, but computer gadgets wasn't the contents. Instead, this little guy was in there. And I want to thank Spatsbear for giving this to me in exchange of that Starship 45. It's a mid-50s GE AM radio with... a phono hookup, and it will be perfect for my RCA 45 players. I did not plug this in, but according to Spats, the radio does not come on, and he's assuming that one of the tubes has it open in the filament, because this is probably one of those five tube string type rigs. And here's what it looks like inside. Okay, here's the inside, and as you can see, it's pretty dirty, but not too bad. And like I said, it has five tubes: a 12BE6, 12BA6, 12AV6, 50C5, and 35W4. And all the caps, including the filter, is inside the chassis, so this should be an easy recap job. But I'm not doing this anytime soon. And here's your tuning capacitor and 4-inch speaker. And it still has the original cord, which is fully intact. And right here, it appears to have been an emblem that fell off some years ago. But it's no biggie. Overall, it's in great shape, just needs some light cleaning. And I hope to get this restored sometime soon, but not right now. Here's the GE tube radio that Spatsbears gave me. It actually works. The problem was the prongs on the plug was badly oxidized. So what I did, I sanded it down, plugged it in, and it fired right up. I'm going to go ahead and give you a demo of this. And by the way, this is actually a 54 model, not a 56. And it's running off its original components too, including the original cardboard electrolytic.
Billy, pain in the ass. That's him. Thank you, Mark. No. No.
Leave a birthday shout out to your mom, dad, daughter, son, cousin.
It has good bass. And a cool looking backlit tuning dial.
That doesn't bother me because...
Hi everyone, this is Dom Giordano. You know that Joey Bento is back from Italy and the reviews were astounding. Mike from Ben Salem said, quote...
And I have it hooked up to my 1953 RCA Victor 45 player. And to switch it to phono, you turn the volume control to hear another click. And as you can hear, the radio station, the radio's trying to bleed through.
I believe I know you better.
That covers it. My 1954 GE2 radio. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.